Hey guys, in today's video I'm going to show you how to remove watch list on TradingView. So the first thing is open up the app and you need to click on watch list right here. So if you want to remove any of them, just swipe left and you're going to see this delete icon. Another way to remove it is long click on it and click on remove. So if you found this video helpful, smash the like button and subscribe.